Abstinence from intoxicating liquors would be worth 50,000 men to this army.
Thousands upon thousands of young men, not yet inured to tipple, are reduced to swallow their daily glass.
No one evil agent so obstructs this army as the degrading vice of drunkenness. It is therefore ordered that the provost guard shall arrest any man found in the following establishment.